Hi, this is Mike Haber. Thanks for asking me, what is a violent career criminal or a VCC? In Florida, certain repeat offenders are exposed to enhanced penalties when it comes to sentencing. And one such category is the violent career criminal or the VCC. In order to be designated and held accountable as a VCC, you have to first be placed on proper and timely notice by the state. They do this by filing a notice to seek sentencing enhancements as a VCC. Then, the court is going to be required to conduct an inquiry and to determine that you in fact meet the criteria. Under Florida Statute 775.081D, you're eligible for designation as a VCC in enhanced sentencing if the court finds that 1. You have previous convictions for 3 or more specified enumerated crimes. 2. You've actually been to prison before. 3. The current felony for which you face sentencing is also a specific enumerated offense. 4. The current offense must have been committed on or after October 1st of 1995. And 5. The current felony must be committed within 5 years of the date of your last conviction or last release from one of your enumerated offenses. If you're formally designated as a VCC, then under Florida Statute 775.0844D, your third-degree felony will be jacked up to 15 years from 5, your second to 40 from 15, and a first-degree felony will be punishable by life instead of 30. VCC designation does not mandate enhanced sentencing, so the judge still has discretion to impose the enhancement or not, and you remain eligible for gain time while you're serving a state prison sentence even as a VCC. But the label does come with a cost. You will be ineligible for early release for the first 10 years of a third-degree felony sentence, the first 30 years of a second-degree felony sentence, and in the case of a first-degree felony, you're going to serve life. I thank you for your question. I appreciate your having asked it, and I invite you to ask me more. Please remember that at HaberPA, it's all about reasonable doubt. And if you like this video, please subscribe. We'll be putting out more soon.